Alright guys, welcome back. Onion Pond. Kabas Boys. LGB50 in QSD at 55. Android job. Wait. The driver Magis module over here using Turnip version 4 versi keempat. Right. Before I already test this game on this device at 5.5 on KKNS version 3.1.1. By that time, the FPS around 20. And now, I'm not sure. Let's see the game setting. If your device not yet rooted, you can download the driver, the modified driver from the KKNS page, the Facebook page. Someone there already modified the driver. He uploaded the driver to the Facebook KKNS group. You can download the driver, use the Tunip. It actually is not Adema Mesa, it's a Tunip. They modified the driver. You can use that one if your device not rooted. Since mine are rooted, I'm using the Tunip version 4. Game FPS over here. This is the refresh FPS of this at the moment. Game FPS, more or less with the refresh FPS on the screen. See? Must compile the shader first. If the shader's not been compiled, then the game will crash. Test the free mod first, and then after that we test the other mod, story mod. Thank you. yourself? Let's try the story mode. FPS 31, this one 30. Because I don't have the save state on this.
Thank you.
eyes not so sharp, a bit blurry. And then we try the dog. Dog full HD, handheld 720p. A bit drop IPS. Yeah. Not voice. No audio. Hey, what happened to the sound? I said, please, don't move. So, the game was closed. Well, you can try the modified driver. This one, same function as the turnip if your device not rooted. So, that's it. See ya on the next video and thank you for watching. Stay awesome.